back.
I can't just let you go.
Fisk owns too many cops. If I'm in custody, dude is dead.
When they ask about me, just make sure you tell them.
Thing or two.
They say bad guys don't think of themselves as bad guys, but come on, you must know.
Faster than you expected, huh?
This one time I fought somebody who was a real loser, and they were still better than you.
Now I'm starting to think you're not really trying. Did that hurt? Let me kiss it and make it better.
Stand there. Don't feel bad. You're not. All right, you're not good.
I know I'm playing hard to get, but I'm worth it. Into a room, but I like watching you leave even better. Don't look at me like that. Going to all this trouble for little old me. You must really care.
She was wrong. Happen.
Neither of us wants this, but it has to happen. Have I mentioned I like to watch?
Hey, pay attention! I'm not gonna do this again for your benefit.
Now you know how the other. hide in the shadows.
And heed! Yeehaw! Come to Pop. Webs, do your stuff. Your heart wasn't in this, Felicia. Tell me what he did to you.
I was transferred to Ravencroft. The Kingpin came to see me.
Just to be clear, we're talking about Wilson Fisk.
Yes. He said he knew I was after power and he could give it to me.
You'd owe him. That's how it always works, isn't it?
The doctors did experiments. They called it DNA crafting or crisscrossing.
Cross-species genetics? You've seen what can happen. Why would you do that to yourself?
Boy, you are thick. I did it for you, so I'd be like you, so we could be together. But then the Kingpin ordered me to kill you or die myself. I couldn't. I can't.
Felicia, I don't know what to say.
Don't say anything. I'm not interested in your face. Just your lips.
I can get you help. Witness protection. A new life, safe from the Kingpin. And maybe someday we can get to know each other like normal people.
I don't want to be normal people. Run away with me. We'll go somewhere exotic. With our power, we can live like royalty. Adventure, excitement, romance. And that sounds terrible to you.
No, but I've got responsibilities.
Well, I'm not one of them. Don't worry about me. I've always done fine with a target on my back.
I can't just let you go.
Fisk owns too many cops. If I'm in custody, I'm as good as dead. You can't do that to me any more than I can do it to you. You ever decide you want some fun in your life? Look me up.
Felicia, wait!